练习听到中文或是看到中文就去思考英文，一年英文突飞猛进。团队合作的力量。
The power of teamwork.
这是一个关于友谊和合作的故事。
This is a story about friendship and cooperation.
主人公是一个叫做 Amy 的女孩。
The main character is a girl named Amy.
她的学校有一个足球队。
Her school has a soccer team.
他们需要面对很多困难。
They face many challenges.
Amy 想要帮助她的队伍。
Amy wants to help her team.
但是她不懂足球。
But she doesn't know soccer.
她的朋友 Tom 是个足球高手。
Her friend Tom is good at soccer.
Tom 教 Amy 如何踢足球。
Tom teaches Amy how to play soccer.
Amy 学得很快。
Amy learns quickly.
很快，她成为了队伍的一员。
Soon, she becomes part of the team.
Amy 和 Tom 一起练习。
Amy and Tom practice together.
他们的技巧变得越来越好。
Their skills get better and better.
队伍开始赢得比赛。
The team starts to win games.
他们成为了冠军。
They become champions.
大家都为他们鼓掌。
Everyone claps for them.
Amy 很高兴她能帮助队伍。
Amy is happy she can help the team.
Tom 也很高兴 Amy 的进步。
Tom is also happy for Amy's progress.
他们知道团队合作的重要性。
They know the importance of teamwork.
这个故事教我们要相信自己。
This story teaches us to believe in ourselves.
我们也应该帮助我们的朋友。
We should also help our friends.
无论困难多大，友谊和合作可以克服。
Friendship and cooperation can overcome any difficulty.
Amy 和 Tom 的友谊变得更加坚固。
The friendship between Amy and Tom becomes stronger.
他们一起享受足球的乐趣。
They enjoy the fun of soccer together.
他们一直记得，团队合作带来成功。
They always remember, teamwork brings success.